Southeast Asia, prolific grower of dragon fruit. We wanted to showcase some classic dishes that are very synonymous with that region and wanted to make sure that they sat well with the dragon fruit and guava juice from Pago. So the first one was a classic. It was the sort of pad thai stir fry, silky rice noodles, fried, crispy, vibrant vegetables, but with a little bit of a kick and quite a tang from the fish sauce. Pago, a flavor for every dish.